National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Davison County in southeastern South Dakota, southeastern Sanborn County in east central South Dakota, southwestern Lake County in east central South Dakota, Minor County in east central South Dakota, northwestern McCook County in southeastern South Dakota, Hanson County in southeastern South Dakota, until 7:30 p.m. At 6:42 p.m., a cluster of severe thunderstorms were located near Farmer, or 15 miles east of Mitchell, moving northeast at 40 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. These severe thunderstorms will be near Carnova around 7 p.m. Vilas around 7:05 p.m. Howard around 7:10 p.m. Winford around 7:15 p.m. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for east central South Dakota. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for east central South Dakota. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:30 p.m. for the following counties in South Dakota: Lake, McCook, Sanborn, Davison, Hanson, and Minor.